party last night was awfully crazy. I wish we taped it. I wish we taped it. I danced my ass off and had this one girl completely naked. Drink my beer and smoke my weed, but my good friends is all I need. Pass out at 3, wake up at 10, go out to eat, then do it again. Man, I love college. Hey, I love drinking.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Matty Ice, the Call of Duty Magician, and today you guys are watching a 127-6 Quan Moab on the map bootleg. But today I've got kind of a big announcement. I'm actually not going to be able to play Call of Duty until Call of Duty Ghosts comes out, because I'm heading off to college tomorrow, and my parents aren't going to let me bring my Xbox to college. And you guys are probably thinking, you know, Matt, you know, you're 19 years old. You should be able to decide whether or not you want to bring your Xbox to school. And, you know, I wish that was the case, but the thing is, my parents are really helping me pay for college. I mean, they're making me pay a tiny bit for college, but they're paying the bulk majority of my college education, so I have to listen to what they want, and what they want is for me not to bring my Xbox. So unfortunately, I can't bring it. I did try to debate with them, you know, I did try to say, you know, I do YouTube. They know about the whole YouTube thing. They know I have over 10,000 subscribers, but even still, they're not buying any of it. They don't really care. Unfortunately, I mean, my parents usually support me in stuff that I do, and I mean, they do. My mom supports me with YouTube, and my dad sort of does as well, but I mean, they kind of mock it sometimes. Like, my dad will be like, oh, is the Call of Duty Magician posting a video tonight? Oh man, I can't wait to see it. Like, it's just annoying, man. Like, they don't understand how it's challenging to reach 10,000 subscribers. It's not an easy thing. It's not something that everyone accomplishes. And, you know, it kind of ticks me off when they're just like mocking it, like it's like nothing sort of. And I know my dad, he's obviously joking, but it's still annoying. Like, oh, is the Call of Duty Magician putting up a video tonight? I don't know why I'm even speaking it in that voice. I guess that's what happens when it's 2 a.m. in the morning and I have to make a commentary. But the good thing is that I'll have enough uploads to last me until Call of Duty Ghosts. So what I'm going to do is I'm basically doing a lot of commentaries before I leave home for college. And my college is only about 10 minutes away from my home. I don't commute because my parents do want me to live there. They want me to get the full experience in college, go to the parties, have a fun social life. And, you know, ultimately, my parents do want the best for me, you know. When I don't completely disagree with them when they say, you know, not to bring my Xbox, because if I brought my Xbox, you know, I can't really trust myself. I can't really control how long I play. You know, I always say one more game, and then it ends up being another few hours later when I finally log off Xbox. So they're probably right when I should, you know, when they say that I shouldn't bring it. I do wish I could bring it, but, you know, ultimately, I think I'll do a lot better in my classes, and I'll have a lot better of a social life if I don't bring my Xbox. So, we'll see. When Call of Duty Ghost rolls around, I'm hoping that they'll let me bring my Xbox. If they don't, then, you know, I'll find a way to get an Xbox over to my college, whether it be playing my friend's Xbox, or I'll make something work, don't worry. So, I have enough uploads to last me until Call of Duty Ghost, though. It's another 2 months away, and I've got like 50 gameplays saved up, so you guys can expect a ton of uploads coming up still, so that's no need to worry. Unfortunately, though, the only thing that's going to end is the live stream's got to end, because obviously, I can't live stream if I can't play Call of Duty, so the live streams are going to come to an end. The live streams were really, really fun this summer. We had a blast. I think we hit over 220, 250 viewers in the last live stream, and I think, honestly, we could have gotten the live streams going really good, and it's kind of an unfortunate time for school to start, you know, once the live streams have been going great. A ton of viewers in every live stream, but, you know, that's the way it goes. I'll live stream more when Ghost comes out, and, yeah, I'll see what I can do for you guys. I have a lot of gameplay saved up, so there's no need to worry. The Call of Duty Magician will still be around posting videos, posting commentaries, and will be active on Twitter, so, yeah, I figured I'd make this as kind of an announcement for you guys. I really, really did try to debate it with my parents. You know, I mentioned it to them. I'm like, come on, guys, can I please bring my Xbox? But they weren't budging. They're really not going to let me bring it. So, I mean, part of the reason why I kind of ruin it for myself, because I play way too much over the summer. And then they think that, oh, you know, he's going to play that much during the school year. But that probably wouldn't be the case. If I brought my Xbox, I probably wouldn't play it a ton, just because I'd have to focus on schoolwork and stuff. But, you know, they just assume I'd play it all day, even though I wouldn't. So, but that's that. Unfortunately, I can't bring my Xbox, but that's the way it goes. That's life. And you know, I have enough gameplay saved up, so I'm really not too worried. I'm really hoping they'll let me bring my Xbox during Ghosts, but if they say no, I'll find a way to get it there. Don't worry. But guys, my name is Mattias, the Call of Duty Magician. I hope you guys enjoyed this short little commentary. Quadmob in the background. And I'll see you guys later. Drop a like if you enjoyed. And I'm out. Peace. For the things they dreamed they could leave that dope for, but I'm a realist and I'm revealing the things that cut me, so fuck these feelings. Come on, cut the reeling, it's time to cast again. Blast off, mask off, fuck the oxygen. Time continuing, my mind is asking when the pain will stop. We fade to black again, shades of gray, absolutes, no truth in them. No line in the sand, I cruise through them. That troll, that bridge, I'm used to them. Pain, no toll, easy pass, never lose to them. Price is wrong, I shop for deals. No carry, cause Barker has got the wheel. Long road, but we never gonna stop for meals. We just hammer on, like a clock and spiel, copper feel on the tits of life. I just might relish the hate I taste. It's like spice on my tongue. My venom does not require spite. Unlike thirst is quenched without Sprite. Life. That shit's just